some flour, some sugar, and some milk. The bottom layer of the cake will be purple, so I'm using purple grapes. Let's turn the mixer on. Great! Purple cake mixture! Now I need to roll it out. I'm now using a circle cutter to make the shape of the cake. Let's make the next layer. This time it's going to be blue. Flour, some sugar, and some milk. I'll use blueberries to make the cake mixture blue. Blue cake mixture. Let's roll it out. Let's make the next layer. It's going to be green this time. Add half an egg. Some flour. Some sugar. And some milk. I'll use a pear to give the cake mixture a green color. Wow! Green cake mixture! Let's roll it out. Let's make the next layer. It's going to be yellow this time. Add half an egg. Some flour. Some sugar. And some milk. I'll use a lemon to give the cake mixture a yellow color. Yellow cake mixture. Let's roll it out. This time I'm going to make an orange layer. Add half an egg. Some flour, some sugar, and some milk. I'll use an orange to give the cake mixture an orange color. Orange cake mixture. Now I need to make the top layer of the cake. It's going to be red. finag, some flour, some sugar, and some milk. I'll use a strawberry this time to give it a bright red color. Red cake mixture. Let's roll it out. Wow, the cake looks awesome. Let's put a candle on the top. Thanks for helping me in the kitchen. See you next time. Let's see if I can grab all the Play-Doh I need to make a rainbow popsicle. Green, yellow, we'll be right back.